Hello, Father Kubicki here, and our first reading at Mass today is from the 14th chapter of the prophet Hosea. Pope Francis commented on this a few years ago and said that here we see that God is not stingy with his love and mercy, but is generous and forgiving and patient as he waits for his sinful children to return home to him. Quote, "This is the heart of our Father. God is like this. He never gets tired, never, and he did this for many centuries." End quote. To those who think that there is so much sin in the world or in your life that God could not possibly forgive, Pope Francis said, "Well, try. If you want to discover the tenderness of this Father, go to him and find out. Then come and tell me about it." God never tires of forgiving, but we get tired of asking for forgiveness, and so we give up trying to overcome temptation and sin. That's why I always like to say that one of the biggest temptations is discouragement, because discouragement leads us to give up. Let's listen to what Hosea had to say and be encouraged by his words today, or whenever we get discouraged by our weakness. "Return to the Lord your God. You have collapsed through your guilt. I will heal your defection, says the Lord. I will love you freely. Let him who is wise understand these things. Let him who is prudent know them. Straight are the paths of the Lord. In them the just walk." So let's help one another walk in the paths of the Lord today, because these paths will one day lead to the ultimate happiness of heaven.